Welcome back. It's quarterfinals time, and the players starting to sense that the title might be theirs.
Well, there've been a few shocks along the way, but these eight players deserve their place.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Alexander Ersenbacher to break.
He's got the cue ball in a great position.
Pace will be very important.
He's looking at this red. Great opening red. One.
Would you believe it?
Eight. Alexander Ersenbacher, eight. Touching ball.
In goes the cue ball.
Foul. Alexander Ersenbacher, four.
He's going to play on here.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
That's a fabulous pot.
Position looks pretty good to me.
One. Eight.
This really is tricky.
Oh, so close. He needed some luck there, and he didn't get it.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 8. One. Six.
He's taking this on to the right middle. Beautifully done.
Seven. Twelve.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. That's a top shot. Well played.
13.
Well played.
18.
In off.
Foul. Stuart Bingham, 18. Alexander Ersenbacher, 4.
Well, the ball's in his court, so to speak. Let's see what he decides to do here.
He's chosen to play on here.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
Tremendous shot.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
One.
Really well played.
Seven. Eight.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. That's a great pot.
Great cueing.
14.
He's looking to drop this into the middle pocket.
21.
can't see any problems here.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Nicely done.
Really impressive cueing.
24. 25.31.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here.
31.
He's got to be careful not to underhit this.
31. That's not ended well. Tough shot, but not what he was hoping for.
He's going for the left corner pocket. Oh, that's a top shot.
Wonderful shot.
1. 7.
Just as red needed.
In it goes.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
8.
hasn't really worked out at all.
12. Alexander Ersenbacher, 12.
Well, he's managed the snooker. Let's see what happens here.
There's a good chance he'll leave an opportunity for his opponent here. He's playing the safety and aiming to get the cue ball tight against the cushion.
The cue ball is finished up in a very safe position. This is a tricky safety.
That's what he was after. Nicely played.
He's playing the swerve.
Well, it goes. Half a chance. He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Great shot.
One.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. Excellent pot.
Six. Seven. Fourteen.
16.
16. We
know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 16. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
And now the frame is his.
So, he's nudged in front.
Thank you. The second frame. Stuart Bingham to break.
Well, he's taking the red on.
Really nice opening red.
One.
He'll be trying to get the white behind the green ball here.
That foul will really annoy him.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Ersenbacher, 1. Stuart Bingham, 4.
Tough shot coming up.
That's an absolutely outstanding pop.
One.
Very well judged shot there.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 1.
Successfully gets out the snooker, but he's left an opportunity here.
Pace is key. Decent position to take on a colour here.
1.
So, this pot into the right corner.
Six. Alexander Ersenbacher, 6.
Well, he's taking it on. Great shot.
Well, he couldn't have played that any better. Superb positional shot.
1.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket.
He's played that very well.
7. 8.
Nicely onto a red.
Eleven.
Well, that's a surprise.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 11.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? That's a beauty.
1. Six. Seven. Twelve.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Beautiful.
13.
A delicate touch required here.
20.
21. 28. 29. 36. 37.
37. Well, he lost control of the cue ball there. He'll be annoyed with that.
44. 44.
He's playing for the right corner here.
What a top shot that is.
One.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. And in it goes.
Seven. Nine. Sixteen.
This needs to be played at the right pace. Nicely positioned for the black.
17. Twenty-four.
Just the colours now. That's an excellent pot.
26.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner?
What a top pot that was.
29.
This should be fairly straightforward.
33.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner.
No problem there.
He's finished a bit awkward here.
38.
Just this pink now.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
Great clearance. He'll be thrilled with that.
51. And the frame, Alexander Wilsonbach.
That's the frame in the bag.
Well, this lead is starting to grow now.
Thank you. The third frame, Alexander Wilsonbach to break.